Hi, welcome to the Global Minute. Did you hear that the word they has a new meaning in the dictionary? Instead of just he or she, you can now use they in the singular. So it gets around that dance that you do in writing where you're trying to not define whether it's a he or she. You can officially use they now. That's the exciting part about languages. They're always growing, changing, and adapting. My link's below if you have any questions. You can schedule time to meet with me. Otherwise, there's also a link to other new words that are added into the Webster's Dictionary. Bye-bye.